Hola, ¿cómo estás? Welcome to the new vlog. We are here in Catalonia. I just came to Viladoms Rally Station to pick up new bike and improve my navigation skills with Jordi Viladoms, one of the former best Dakar riders. So, let's go in.
Good.
So he's the instructor who is going to guide me through the next few days of training. So what would you say?
Yeah, no, let's say to do a good week of training,
of course,
here, and hopefully it is useful for you during Dakar, and for sure it will be a good training.
Great, I'm very excited. So let's jump to the suit.
Okay.
So here we are, it's time to show you my new bike. It's a 450 rally replica. It's a fuel injected already and it's top on the market. What I'm very excited is about the suspension. It's a Convalve. I was always like dreaming to have something like that. The bike is very light. Of course, it's top in the class, so can't wait to test it. So let's change the tires first, guys. I'll put my Mitas on it. Those are the best and I'm used to it. So the tires are first stick with the ground. So let's do it. We've just put the new tires on, rear tire already now. It's E12 Rally Star from Mitas and it's extremely good. The front one is new, released this year. I've tested it on an Enduro and it's just really good. So I've decided to test it also on a rally bike to see if I can use it on a Dakar. I'm sure. So guys, come with me on a rally ranch.
Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon.
I put some modifications on, something what's different than it was on the original roadbook, so I have to mark it 5890. That's it. No, 58. Okay. This one is missing now. 90. So right there.
Just some small things to improve, and I think step by step now you are getting more details, and I'm sure that you will feel the difference, and of course also the riding skills are really good, so your speed is really good. So when you will put together this speed you have plus this landing with the navigation and all the survival you have, it will be great for sure.
You really adapt fast to each situation, and this is what a Dakar rider needs, you know? So, yeah, just keep focus.
We're driving home now, the testing and navigation training is over. I'm extremely surprised with the bike and also with the tires. The rear tire, I've already know, it's the best, and also it lasts longer than any other tire, which is very important, especially in a original class where we have to do like more stages with one tire. So the front one was new. I've tested before in the enduro, but also now in the rally is very, very good, especially in the terrain similar to Saudi Arabia. So definitely I will use it, but I will still decide on which stages. So I'm excited to come home and to put my bike together again and put some more navigation equipment on. And guys, stay tuned and see you in the next vlog. Bye.